is here, but it's not in order. So the first tune you're going to hear tonight is a little jump swing jazz tune called Sweet Georgia Brown. How many people are familiar with the Harlem Globetrotters? They were just here like last month, right? This is the theme song. So if you know it and you're wondering why you know it, that's probably why you know it. Thank you. Our next song is just straight up rock and roll. Funky rock and roll? What is this? Moderate rock. This one is called Drama for Your Mama. It has some solos in here. The first one is going to be Martha. The second one's going to be Mackenzie. The third one's going to be Ivan. And we had a fun little time one morning in rehearsal, and so we did it again. If you were at the open house in the library last week, we were going to have a fourth solo, but our soloist isn't here, so we're all going to sing it. We're all going to sing it, and you're going to like it. Even if you don't, you're going to like it. All right? So this is Drama for Your Mama.
Thank you.
Next up, we want to go full core 70s funk rock on you. If you remember the 70s, which is kind of a trick question, right? Does anybody really remember the 70s? I'll just let that go right there. We're going to play a tune by Herbie Hancock. It's called Chameleon. We hope you enjoy this one. Believing. Well, thank you. That's very nice. Even with the double negative. The year before that, it was I'll Be There or some sort of schmaltzy, schlocky, you know, sappy song. This one, okay, it's a little bit sappy and schlocky and lovey-dovey. It's called Ain't No Mountain High Enough. If you know the words, you can, you know, sing along and maybe throw a little disco move in there. It's a pretty cool chart. We hope you enjoy this one.
Thank you.
We have two more tunes for you, if that's okay. Both of them require audience participation, okay? I know, and this is a little change from the program. Remember how I promised you that this would be memorable? Here's where we make history tonight, all right? Are you ready? You with me? Let's do this. So here's the deal. Here's the explanation with this one. First of all, Miss Myers has been here like, what, 200 years, has it been? 300 years. Okay, fine. Oh, that's right. She's only 120. That's right. That's right. She's gotten younger. You don't look a day over 97, really. Anyway, here's what I want to tell you. Miss Myers has kind of been the face of the music department here for a long, long time. It gets better, and it gets sappier, so just hang tight. This move to McGovern, we're all really thrilled. New building smell, new cool stuff. It's a little bittersweet. You gotta know that it's a little bittersweet for me, and I've only been here for 6 years. You gotta get used to this place. And you know, when I first got here, I wasn't too sure. And now, a lot of me doesn't wanna leave, to be honest with you. That doesn't even begin to quantify what Miss Myers must be going through in these last couple of weeks. So here's the deal. When I picked the Feel Good Song of the Year, she asked me what it was, and I said, it's Ain't No Mountain High. She says, oh, that's cool. Yeah, it's cool. Well, and she, you know, I finally got her, oh, you know, my favorite song is Hey Jude. Because 6 years ago, if you remember, these seats were wooden and splintery and really rather uncomfortable to sit upon. And so we did Hey Jude that year to kind of wave goodbye to the seats. You need to know that everyone behind me, and even some of these people in front of me over here, have kept this secret from Miss Myers. Nobody knows that we were gonna play Hey Jude until right now, because we're gonna do it. So the jazz band is up here. We've got the string ensemble that's helping us out. They're playing in a lot of flats. We've got some alumni coming back. We have singers who are going to sing along. Here's how you can participate. If you know the words to Hey Jude, you are more than welcome to sing them out. If you have a cell phone, by goodness, stop silencing it. And when it gets to the part where we're gonna wave goodbye, right? We're gonna wave goodbye to Axtell Park. We're just having a good time, okay? We'll have a nice long time to do this. So I'll help you out. And you know the words, na 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 na. Yeah, you can do it. Way better than I could ever tell. So this is Hey Jude, and we're not done yet.
Come here.
So, show's not over yet. We thought, oh. Here's the point. Here's the point is that we all made a memory, and that's the whole point of what that was. So now, this is the big finish, okay? We thought, how can we top this? It's impossible. But the jazz band just the other day figured out, we played the school song for the open house. Was anybody at the open house the other day for the thing? Right? And we liked it so much, we thought, why not? So everybody, make sure that you get up, you clap with the beat. If you know the words, sing the words. We're going to do it twice through and say goodbye to our wonderful auditorium at Axtell Park. This school song. That's our show. Thank you very much for coming. Have a safe ride home. We appreciate you being here.